Well, good afternoon and welcome to the Admiral Lord Nelson School here in Portsmouth for the third annual Model Railway Exhibition, which is run by the Victory Model Railway Club based in Portsmouth.
Yeah, it's DB Deutsche Bundesbahn 1950s Bavarian snow scene, early winter.
How long have you been doing model railway modelling?
40 years, more than that, 45 years. Yeah, I started with Engage, I've done 00, I've been to O, I've been back to 00 then, and now I'm going back to 00.
My granddad brought me down and I just drive these trains around. Just love driving trains around, yeah.
How long have you been involved with model railways?
I think about a year now.
What do you like about it?
Just fun, but driving the trains that you like and love. And just enjoy it, really.
Have you got a train set at home?
No. I use my granddad's a lot.
So you're quite good. Better than computers?
Yeah, better.
I built it about 3 years ago to learn how to use my sand locomotives, and it's proven to be very successful. It's a small layout. The reason I made it small was portable, and it was easy to put up at home because I haven't got a lot of space at home to have a permanent one at the moment.
Now, you've got some nice locomotives here. You've got a class 37 going along, haven't we?
Yes, class 37, yes, which is what most of mine are. I've got four sand locomotives, all Scottish region based. Three from Eastfield and one from Inverness.
John, we're here today at the exhibition. Can you tell me a little bit about your layout?
Well, the layout was an inspiration of my granddaughter, Amelia. She came up to me one day and said, can I build her a layout? So I said, yes, okay, we'll see what we can do. The baseboards I had already made, which were okay, and it started off from there. What she wanted was, she wanted a station, an engine shed, a good shed and a farm. So it's really going to be a rural layout, and hence that's what she ended up with. The layout itself took me about 4 months to build. I had a deadline, which was she wanted it to go into her school fete. Bearing in mind she was only eight at the time, so it was a bit of a long slog. I don't think there's so many youngsters coming into it now. You know, I must be lucky with Amelia coming into it because she started operating trains when she was three on one of my larger layouts. But you don't see that many kids actually behind operating layouts nowadays, unfortunately.